Shoot him! Do you hear me? I said shoot him!
Sorry, Colonel. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't?
I made a promise to the boss.
Silence! I am your commanding officer. Questioning my authority?
Fight like a man, Volgin.
Volgin?
Emergency. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Ocelot! Find those bombs!
Repeat. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Move it!
Huh.
Ready for some more snake? Time to die!
How did you?
The boss let me go.
The boss? But why?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we've got to get to the lake and escape.
We can't leave yet. I've still got one last job to do.
The boss is already at the lake.
Huh?
She's at the lake. She's waiting for you there.
Waiting for me?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to tell you. I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. There. I said it. Ready to go?
Yeah.
It's not over yet! There is no escape!
I can't shake him.
The RPG can't put a dent in that armor.
Let's head for the rail bridge.
Bridge? I thought you rigged it with C3.
I did. We'll lure him onto the bridge.
Blow him up along with it. Good plan.
The bridge is on the other side of the runway. We'll have to cut through the middle of the base. You ready?
Step on it. If he catches up to us, we're done for.
Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
getting away this time!
One chance. We'll lure him over towards the other side. When the Shagohat is on the bridge, shoot the explosives. The bomb is planted on the strut of the bridge.
I planted two C3 charges